Removal. Remove the rear rubber foot from the base enclosure. Remove the four 11mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the four 5mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the three silver 5mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Remove the base enclosure. Replacement. Place the base enclosure into position on the top cover. Apply pressure to the edges of the base enclosure to snap it into place. Replace the three silver 5mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the four 5mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the four 11mm T6 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Place the rear rubber foot into position on the base enclosure.